WCBI Sports 2020 High School Football Tour is brought to you by Itawamba Community College, Cannon Ford of Starkville, Monroe County Farm Bureau, MaxSouth Broadband, and the Bank of Vernon.
The Boonville Blue Devils know how to win. Following an undefeated regular season in 2018, Boonville comes off yet another successful season. In 2019, the Blue Devils finished with an 8-3 overall record and a division championship appearance. Head coach Mike Maddox says the key to that success, continuity.
Our kids know what to expect here, know what we expect out of them. The year before we had an undefeated regular season. Our kids went through a lot of adversity when I was sick, and they overcame a lot. You know, they grew up a lot. And I thought our coaches that year did a real good job of teaching things other than football, and I think it spilled over to the next year.
The 2020 season will be slightly different for the Blue Devils because they'll have to create plays without former running back Davian Price. In his senior season, Price accounted for over 1,200 yards rushing and 22 touchdowns in the ground attack. In terms of how you replace such a successful player, Maddox says,
"You can't. You just figure out other ways to be successful, to find ways for other kids to be successful. We could be even better. We could be better than we were last year offensively because, you know, we don't have that one guy that we're counting on. We're going to have three or four guys. So, you know, that could be a plus for us."
Although losing Price is a massive loss for Boonville, the Blue Devils return 18 seniors, including five starters on the offensive line and starting quarterback John Daniel Deaton. However, that's just the tip of the iceberg in terms of experience on this Blue Devil squad.
Nine starters on offense, nine starters on defense, and, you know, these kids have put a lot of time and effort into it, so it's very important that we play this year, some way, somehow.
I want to improve on the long balls. I've kind of struggled with that over the last couple years. Short games, pretty decent, but definitely need to improve on the long balls.
Boonville has made 17 straight appearances to the playoffs, and while that might add pressure to the team, Maddox says it's simply become part of the norm.
Community expects it. You know, it's expected at home. It's expected here. You know, we expect them to give us everything they have, and then the winning will take care of itself.
The Blue Devils will look for another season of success against Moorville at home on August 21st.
You can go home after a ball game and look in the mirror and say, "Boy, I left it all out on that field." The winning usually takes care of itself.
Hopefully a good one. We're trying to put it on some people this year.
Reporting in Boonville on the High School Football Tour, Courtney Robb, WCBI Sports.
WCBI Sports 2020 High School Football Tour with Boonville High School is brought to you by Boonville Community Pharmacy and FNM Bank.